In this video, I will show you a quick overview of how to create frames and screens in the Zenon Engineering Studio. Before we create a screen, we need to create a frame, as it will determine the size, shape and position and even the color of the screen. To create a frame, navigate to the Screens module in the project tree, then expand it. From here, select the Frames submodule. In the Frames detail view, click the New Frame button on the far left of the toolbar. This newly created frame can then be edited further in the properties as shown below. For this example, we will just change its name, which is located under General, Name. Once the frame is created, we can create a screen. Select the Screens module and in its detail view, click the New Screen button in the far left of the toolbar. A prompt will come up with the options to select the screen type, the frame, and to modify the screen name. After configuration, you can make any further changes to the screen in its properties, such as changing its name or frame. More information on this topic can be found in the Zenon Help under Manual, Screens. Thanks for watching.